This mHelp clip has three steps. 1. Click the chart that you want to work with. 2. Under Chart Tools, click Design. 3. Under Data, click Switch Row Column. This concludes the mHelp clip.